Hello students, welcome to our online class. This lesson is for grade 9 understanding, 9 humility, 9 perseverance, 9 persistent, and 9 creative. To start with our lesson, let's begin with a prayer.
Diyos na banal, maraming salamat po sa pagkakataong ibinigay ninyo sa aming lahat upang makapag-aral. Salamat po sa pagbibigay ninyo sa amin ng isang guro na matiyagang hinuhubog ang aming isipan sa araw-araw. Salamat din po sa aming mga magulang sa patuloy na pagkakaloob sa amin ng aming mga pangangailangan. Tabayan naman po ninyo kami upang makita ng aming mga mata ang mga aral na ibinibigay ng aming tagapagturo. Bigyan niyo po kami ng talas ng isip upang matalo sa mga bagay na kailangan naming malaman. At nubayan mo po kami sa aming mga landas na piniling lakarin. Wala po kami magagawa kung wala ang iyong tulong at mga pagpapala. Gabayan din naman ninyo ang aming guro upang maibigay niya ng lubusan ang mga paliwanag na aming kakalanganin sa pagharap sa kinabukasan. Bigyan din naman ninyo siya ng matiyagang kalooban upang mapatawad ang aming pagkukulang. Sa harap ninyo at sa inyong bugtong na anak, inaalay namin
Chapter 2 of Cookery Specialization, Preparing Salad and Dressing. In today's lesson, I'm going to discuss with you Lesson 1, Preparing Salad. A menu is always incomplete without the inclusion of salads. It is referred to as the king of the dishes. Salad is a food item generally served either prior to or after the main dish as a separate course, as a main course in itself, or as a side dish accompanying the main dish. Salads are most popular today as healthy diet foods. Though there are unlimited varieties of salads, we can broadly classify salads into 6 categories based on different bases, uses, and dressings. Let us identify the classification of salads. The first classification of salads according to use is as an appetizer. It contains light ingredients and stimulates the appetite, which it is purpose as the first course of the meal. The second one we have as side dish. It is considered a side dish and comes with the entree. The third one we have as main dish. Main dish salads are usually heavy as they are meant to satisfy the appetite. Examples of main dish salads are chicken potato salad, chef salad, and shrimp salad. And lastly, as a dessert. The purpose of this salad is to balance the taste of the preceding courses. Fruit salads or fruit gelatins are the kinds of salads served as a dessert. The first classification of salad according to ingredients is garden salad. It is also known as green salad or toast salads. Garden salad is mostly for the vegan taste buds, but there are exceptions. The name comes from the fact that the salad appears to be completely green, as majority of the ingredients used are leafy veggies. The salad can be divided into two parts, the base and dressing. The base can be any leafy vegetables such as lettuce or cabbage, while the dressing can be any of the type of the common dressings such as ranch dressing, honey mustard, Italian dressing, Thousand Island dressing, French dressing, or blue cheese dressing. These salads are very low in carbohydrate content and are known as perfect diet foods. They can be either toast or prearranged in specific shapes. Vegetable salad is another example of classification according to ingredients. This involves carrots, cucumbers, onions, and radishes. Moreover, lot of external ingredients such as mashed potatoes, pasta, olives, eggs, cheese, meat, or even shrimps can be added to the salad. However, this type of salad is largely vegan and thus the name. Vegetable salad is also mostly used for starters. Another classification of salads according to ingredients is bound salad. This type of salad is bound to stay together. This salad is made of simple bases but the dressing used is thick and binding. Mostly, thick sauces like mayonnaise are used as the dressing. If a portion of a bound salad is served on plate, it will not change its shape or decor. Bound salad can always be prepared and stored for later, which makes it perfect for picnics and barbecue parties. Here are some examples of bound salad. Potato salad, macaroni salad, and chicken salad. Another classification of salad according to ingredients is dinner salad. A dinner salad is also known as entree salad. It is mostly non-vegetarian and contains chicken pieces and seafood such as shrimps and prawns. Another classification of salad according to ingredients is fruit salad. Fruit salad is very sweet in taste and can be made from the fresh fruit or canned fruit. Sometimes, a fruit salad is dressed with ice cream or syrup. Here are some examples of fruit salad. Simple fruit salad, yogurt fruit salad, and Filipino fruit salad. Another classification of salad according to ingredients is dessert salad. This is again sweet salad that is served as a dessert. Dessert salads are dishes made with jelly or jellies, whipped toppings, fruits, vegetables, mayonnaise, and various other ingredients. Another classification of salad according to ingredients is chicken salad. This is a kind of salad composed primarily of chopped chicken meat and a fat-based binder such as mayonnaise or salad dressing. Another classification of salad according to ingredients is coleslaw. This is a salad consisting primarily and minimally of shredded, raw, white or purple cabbage. Another classification of salad according to ingredients is egg salad. This is a part of an Anglo-American tradition of salad involving a high protein or high carbohydrate food mixed with seasonings in the form of spices, herbs, and other foods, and bound with an oil-based dressing. Potato salad. It is a dish made from boiled potatoes that comes in many versions in different regions of the world. Tuna salad. Tuna salad is another classification of salad according to ingredients. This is a blend of typically three main ingredients such as tuna, eggs, and some form of mayonnaise or mayonnaise substitutes such as mustard. Lastly, for the classification of salad according to ingredients is Serbian salad. This is a vegetable salad usually served during summer with roast meat and other dishes. The first classification of salad according to the place in the menu is as an appetizer salad. This salad serves as an appetizer before the main course of a meal. Salads are light and refreshing, and therefore a good lead-in for more substantial food that follow. The quick preparation of salad also makes them an easy way to keep diners satisfied while their main courses are being prepared. Main course salad is another example of salad according to the place in the menu. This salad gains us an important purpose on the menu of the main course salad. Green salad paired with portion of cooked chicken, seafood, or meats that are great way for chef to create lighter entries. One common example of main course salad is a Caesar salad topped with grilled chicken breast, extremely popular on lunch menus. These main course salads may combine hot and cold elements on the same plate. Salad bar is another classification of salad according to the place in the menu. These have become a fixture in American casual dining and fast food restaurant, often called buffet. They are popular with diners because they offer variety, choice, and custom salad creations. Lastly, for the classification of salad according to the place in the menu is garnishes. These add a bright touch of color and texture for added appeal. Tomato wedges, crisp cucumber, onion rings, and vegetable sticks are example of garnishes. That would be all from this topic. I hope you learn a lot. Thank you and keep safe.